seems like the low TRPs of the Kapil Sharma show is having a huge impact on Kapil Sharma financially. The comedian has taken a cut in his remuneration owing to the lack of good ratings post Sunil Grover and Ali Asgar's exit. As per a source, the show has been extended till 2017 end. Kapil is getting a whopping ₹110 crore for his renewed year long stint with Sony, and the makers are very happy with him and his show. They didn't mind the pocket pinch because his show is the most profitable venture for them currently and they can't let it go. Problems doesn't end here. Comedian Krishna Abhishek is hosting a show, The Drama Company, with Ali Asgar and Sugandha Mishra on the same channel, which will obviously give a huge competition to Kapil. Now, will the already falling TRP charts of the Kapil Sharma show be able to compete with Krishna's show? What do you think? News Desk.